All right, y'all. Trying to figure out this part. Staring upon the land of the sky fish. What is the land of the sky fish? And behold its lofty view. Among the floating rocks, you see a droplet waits for you. Through this droplet, shoot an arrow with the mark of the king. Do this task, and you shall reveal a most wonderful thing. You learn that the mark of the king of Zoro is. You learn the mark of the king is the Zoro King Scale. But what is the land of the sky fish and droplet? Man. I done been all over this thing trying to figure it out. My sweet tarts are good. Okay, could it be that what they're talking about? The land, the floating rocks? Okay, those are the floating rocks. Yo. Okay, those are the floating rocks. Okay. Those are the floating rocks. Okay. Stand upon the land of the sky fish and behold its lofty view. Among the floating rocks, a droplet waits for you. Through this droplet, shoot an arrow with the mark of the king. Do this task, and you shall reveal a most wondrous thing. Okay, is this open? That's the, no. What did I just do? Okay. Nope. Didn't complete it. Okay. That's not a droplet. Looks like a big giant waterfall. It could be a droplet. All right, this is what we're going to do. We're going to make thing probably gonna hit. Don't do it anyway. Wonder what I did to steal. Okay. Put it. Put it down, Link. Oh wow. Let me think. Was this here not gonna do me no good because it's electricity? Let me think. Cause I won't be able to steer it. Right? I'm going to try something. Fire. Alright. Try some. Okay, it's gonna die on me. That's okay. Okay, I'm gonna try some. That didn't work. Alright. Okay. That didn't work. So maybe I could use those electric thingies. Let's see how high. Can get. And they want to put it on a at-home board. Put it on the top. Yeah, right there. Yeah. Ooh, the one. Number two. Come here, number two. Don't drop number two. Whatever works. Most of it, does it really matter? Let's go. See how high we can get. Wow, we can go pretty high. All right, I'm good. Okay. Man, that's high. All right, let's try something. We could just use regular water joints. What y'all think? Man, that is super freaking high. Look at that. What if I do this? It looks like a water droplet, don't it? Let's do this. Whoa. Okay. Look like a water droplet to me. Whoa. Oh, snap. Whoa. Now what do I do? They updated. Wow. All right. Getting it done. Okay. Updated. A pillar of light appears at East Reservoir Lake. The clues you gather from the repaired stones slate suggest this will lead you to the watery bridge. Sidon will want to hear about this. You can find him at Mephis, whatever. Okay. All right, here we go. So he's down there now? Oh, yeah, Sidon. Yeah, that's right. Sidon, here he comes. Sidon, here we come. He's shaped like a big giant fish, too. Here we come, Sidon. Alright. Got another clue done. Man, I've been working on this for a long time. Sidonian. Oh, that's not Sidon. Where's Sidon at? Nope. Oh, is he over here? Yeah. Sidon, Sidon. We got it done, man. What two dangers, darling. I came here because there is something I need to speak with you about. I have been thinking for quite some time. Hello there, Link. Huh. What has happened, my friend? Did you figure something out? Yeah. Huh. You solved the ancient stone slate riddle, and a pillar of light appeared. If the word upon the stone slates are correct, a path to the sky might open up if we investigate that location.
Oh.
Well done, Link. This is a huge development. I see. My dear Sidon, I think that you should go with Link to investigate that pillar of light. As I was just about to say, for a long time, I have been concerned that you are holding yourself back and not acting as freely as I would have expected. But my love, if you and Ling join your powers, I am certain you shall be able to overcome whatever dangers awaits. That is undoubtedly true. However, whatever is troubling you, Sidon, why are you hesitating so? It's simply that. Sludge like. What? We ready for that? Could it be a foul beast at home, father? Sidon! We can take care of the water at least for a little while. Do not fret about the domain. Nothing. You are right, as ever. It is up to you, Melody. Ling, please, I must ask you to fight at my side once more. The beast is protecting his body with sludge. His mighty opponent, certainly. It's a mighty opponent, certainly, but we must not fear. When an opportunity presents itself, I'll call out to me.
Hey, Sidon!
I shall use my power to envelope you in water. Trust me. Trustly seal you from your powerful. At that point, you may shoot. Oh. At that point, you may shoot forth the water as an attack by swinging your weapon. Wow, when Sidon ore is destroyed, you can create a bubble of water that blocks an incoming enemy attack. If you swing your weapon, this water will channel in a long range strike.
We need to get up close and personal. Be careful.
That didn't go right. That didn't go quite the way it was planned. Okay, let's try that again. Man, we have to start over. Stop playing with me. We have to do this again. Come on now. Oh, come on. We can skip all this.
Yes.
Okay. Wow. Okay, we done this. We done this. We done that. Oh. We done it. Okay. Okay. Done this. Oh no. I'ma save it this time. Alright, here we go.
Okay. I'm gonna save it this time. Okay. I see that. You done that. Okay, you done that. Okay. Sorry, wait.
Can you see? We need to get up close and personal with it. Be careful. Here goes.
Man, come on. He didn't even give me a chance. Oh boy. We're gonna change voices until. Come on. Gotta keep doing this. We gonna make it. Here we go again. We gonna make it. I'm on a vicious repeat cycle. I hate that I die so fast. One hit and I'm gone. Definitely gotta get my weight up.
We need to get up close.
Oh shit, don't feel me. Come on, sidearm. Get me. All right. No weapon. What do I need? Oh, this. There we go. Man, get out. Come on, man. Come on, man. Let's get out. Oh, shoot, it went back underground. Where you at, Sidon? Where is he? Where's Sidon at? He's way over there. He's way over there. Sidon, come on, homeboy. Ah, missed it. Didn't know I could miss it, but I know now. Sidon was way over the cross the damn grass.
That was foul.
Ah, come on.
Vicious repeat cycle.
Yes.
Oh.
Sidon, keep his. Okay. Alright. Hi, Sidon. What's up? I get it. Okay.
Okay. We need to get up close and personal. Be careful.
Get it again. Come on, bring it out. There you go. I can't see. I'm almost got him.
He gonna go on the water. What I'm gonna do when he come back out, I'm gonna shoot him with some water. As soon as he come back out. Come on. Come on, bring it out. Bring that tongue out. Right. Get out of here. Oh, and a treasure. That's right. All righty then. Y'all got this? Thank goodness. In any case, it is possible that another monster would appear. I suggest that you return to the domain at once. Thank you for your sentiments, Sidon. However, more importantly, we must consider what Sir Link spoke of earlier. The pillar of light that you said appeared at the reservoir begs to be investigated. This may be our opportunity to learn the cause of the slurs falling from the sky, or even Prince Zelda. Princess Zelda's whereabouts.
Yes.
Leave this place to us, dearest Sidon. Your friend needs your help getting to the bottom of this mystery. Well, of course it would be best for me to accompany him. However, I cannot leave you alone in this dangerous place. Sidon, come on, man. Did you not entrust this task to us already? We will not be on our own for long. We shall be fine, just fine. Oh my goodness, Sidon. Oh my goodness. I truly appreciate that you worry so for my safety. It speaks of the kindness in your heart. But you are the Prince of the Zora. One day you will lead the people of your beloved domain. I can see right through you whether you want me to or not. You are yielding to the fears of losing someone you love again. You must overcome your pain, past, and face whatever the future holds with courage. But Sidon, you can stay here. How about that, man? Just stay here.
Come now.
Right. Okay? Just stay here. Goodness gracious.
Hey, now.
You're loving her, I get it. You're in love with her. Okay. You must keep moving ever forward. She just said that. Like my old self, like I always do?
Yes, yes.
I swear. All right. Okay, you're giving me a fear once more. Who's the one I love?
He don't wanna lose her.
I guess he's all right now. You're all right now, Sidon. Sidon. Is all right now. I said, my love. You good now. Wow. So dramatic. It seems Sidon has finally put his doubts behind him and returned to his usual fearless self. I'm so glad. Me too. All this time he was clinging to regret over being unable to save his precious sister Mipha. My poor tormented Sidon. And to think he was unknowingly paralyzed from taking action because he feared losing me as well.
Whoa.
Yet he has overcome this trial and placed his faith in me. At last, the Sidon I know and love has come back to me. Link, please take good care of my dear Sidon. He is the sun in my sky. Why don't he just stay the hell here? Hey, Trick. Let me see what's in this old school. All right, where are we going? We are going to here. I guess Sidon's gonna be there already, I'm guessing. That was the craziest dialogue, you know. Hey, the battery's back. Really. Balloon is big. We're going to the bottom of the lake. That's not a co-op. Nope. Neither is that. Nope. Will you cut it out? There is Mr. Sidon. That's it, my Sidon partner. Yes, that's it. Let's go. Definitely going to the five.
I have an idea.
Okay. Okay. I thought we would go up. Let's try a bomb. Yeah, 42 bomb. Am I supposed to keep going? Where's Sidon at? Was she supposed to come down with me or something? I don't know. Can I climb this? Nope. Wet. Let's see. Can I do this in the water? Nope. Nope. Was he supposed to come with me? Because I don't see him. What's up, bird? Huh.
Sidon. No. I don't see him. Going back. He there, he there, he there, he there. If he there, he there, he there, he there. Oh well. Let's go get it, Link. Maybe it'll show up somewhere. Yep. Maybe we can get something done today. I really was expecting to go up in the air. Okay, discovery. Is this a co-op? Nope. Frog. Okay, froggy. I see that hole that I can shoot. All right, get down, Link. Get down, Link. Get down, Link. All right, I'm gonna blow a hole in that rock. What I'm doing, really. Am I supposed to get up there or something? You know, don't know, don't know. Let's see what's in this box. Me, Mr. Boxer. So I'm good? Don't need a shield. Nah. Don't need it. I think I could make that. Is it? That's it? Man, we need more water than that, man. Let's go see what else we gotta blow up. Hmm. Y'all going down here. I know y'all water ballers. Gotta figure out the tunnel, I guess. Come on, bat. What's that? Am I going in circles or maybe? Underground maze, huh? He's going back out. Nothing in here, I guess. Back out again. So I went through this whole thing, there's nothing here. What if I go up, can I? Let's find out. Let's see where this takes me. Oh. How am I get out? Okay. How do we get out? How do we get out? Got to ascend out, I guess. Inside of a cave, right? What is what oh, one of those is doing? Ice. Hi, Mr. Iceman. We just used fire on ya. For you. Come on, Link, get it. Ah, broke. What can I use this? I like when he throw out my treasures. My ice-like stone. Give me something good. Oh, another shield. No. Is there a way for me to get in this thing? Guess I'll find out. Yep. Uh-oh. What we gotta do? What? Now we go to the sky. Where's the water coming from?
Oh. Huh.
Watery bridge, huh?
Ah.
So we gotta go up the waterfall.
Here. Come here.
Let's go to our next adventure. Let's go get it, Link. All right. Mud from the sky. Whoa. Like that. That's pretty cool. What is that? I like that. That's pretty cool. How incredible. That is pretty incredible. What is this place? My body feels light as a feather. This is a strange place indeed. But right now, we must focus on locating the source of the sludge. Link, it is time to divide and conquer. Let's split up for the time being. You just want to see if you can do it by yourself. Take all the credit. What do you mean? So I guess I gotta go there, or is that where I came from? I'm gonna go there. Where's this water coming from? Oh, right there. There we go. Give me some water. Oh, that's pretty cool. That is so freaking cool, man. I love it. Man, they put a lot of thought into this game. Alright, here I come, y'all. Give me my bubble.
I love my bubble.
Interesting. Right? Interesting, right, guys? I'll say that it is. Yep, it is quite interesting. Come on, get my bubble. Come on, get my bubble. I want my bubble. Here go my bubble. So them things are everywhere. We don't have guardians, but we have Xena, Ziata, Zuzuzuzu. There's gotta be an enemy, right? Where's my weapon? What I got? Okay, I'll keep that. Don't chop them, beat them down, Link. That's right, Link, get them. We don't play. That's some fucking stuff. Yeah, you get dizzy on them. What is that? I need that horn, I guess. Ah, come on. Oh, yeah. Took it in the mud. What's some mess over? Dude. Alright, what we doing up here? What's up here that they had? Got one of those, couple of them things. Okay, let's see what we're doing. Right as a feather. I need that. Whatever's in it, I want it. Oh, you know I'm tripping. My bad, Link. We are exploring the unknown. All right, I need to be over there, I guess. Make sure all my water can can water lies. Man, this light flying thing is pretty cool. All right, that's the way to get up here. Up there. Right? This bubble goes up. There. Which bubble goes up now? I think that's too high for me to ascend it. What y'all think? No bubbles that go high enough. Gotta try something. Way too high. Yep. This goes over to there. That bus is right there. This one comes up to here. Then bus. He's here. That one goes to that. That goes to that. This goes to that. All right, we must gotta get over there. The jumpy fly way. The only way I can see to do it. Whoop. get my money. What you got new? Nothing. I'm just being nosy now. I'm up here by myself, so. That's pretty cool. I love it. Really hit me too. Gotta get some more arrows. Gotta keep plenty of freaking arrows. Give me my money. Are they here? Well, I thought they wasn't here. I don't know why I thought they wasn't here. But they right there, right there, hiding from me. Where y'all was at when I was bang banging? That's pretty cool. Come on, y'all, let's get some bang bang on. Let me get this. Let me change it. Let me do this. Yeah, this. And I want to add what to it? This right here. No. No, this right here. I want to use it. Yeah. That looked good to me. No words. I want to cry. I want to cry. I really do. That was foul. I admit, that was foul. Pretty ugly. Since he got a stick, I'll use one too. How about that? Give me that stick. Take me your stick. Can I have this stick? Can I have your stick, man? Guess I can't have his stick. You was one lucky stick holder. I wanted that stick, man. Oh, one of those rock things. Look at that. I'm scared. I'm scared.
He gonna kill me. I'm scared.
What y'all think? Y'all think I can take him? I don't. I am totally scared. I ain't never fought one of these guys. What's this special control? Throw material, hold and get ready. A scope and pin. Okay, I know that. Shield surf. Oh, wow. Charge attack. Press and hold, then release. Backflip. Okay, I know all these. Use emoji. Alright, y'all. We're gonna try it. Alright, come on. I never fought one of these before. Come on, Cletus. You see me. Come on. You see me. Come on. Come on. Damn. How do I feel this thing? Nope. Can I use you? Hey, how do I kill this thing? Wow, what do I, oh, on the top of the head? I don't know. Nope. Nope. To kill it. How do you kill this thing? Really? Where did it go? It's over there. Man, I don't know what to do with that thing. It's thumping my way. Ah, man, I can't carry nothing. Let me get rid of that. Link, I got a shrine up here. Oh, wow. Okay, let's see what this thing is. Man, I do not know how to kill that thing. That is an eluder. Maybe this will teach me how. Orbs of water. Okay, that's coming down. That's sticking out. Let's see if we can get this. Wow, first try. Good job, Link. Hey, how do I supposed to use the water orb? Yes. That one's coming down. That one's going over. There's none that's going up but those. Interesting. And then this one just busts right here. What's the use for it? Oh boy. Let's see if we can use that one to get all the way to that point. Goes pretty high, but not high enough. Maybe. Let's see where it goes. Nope. Not high enough. That one's gonna bust right there. I don't know. It comes down, and like you can swim with it. I can go inside of it and swim. Yes. Let's see if we can dash. All right, let's see if we can dash. And it goes. Yes, Link. Nope. Nope.
A recall. Damn it, I'm too quick. Okay. It's only one piece, though. Oops, my bad. My bad. Nope. I can do it. Easy peasy. Come on. I keep coming out of it. Why? Why am I coming out of it? Mm-hmm.
There it goes. Hey. Almost glided the wrong way. That was a little dumb. How many I got now? One. Okay, and we're still going that way. What is this? What did that do? I need to get over there, you say. Let's get one of these things out then. A steering joint. All right. Okay. No boo. Funny. Nah, it didn't even make it. Where am I going? I'm far from home. Not for you, you fire. I bet. Man, I got stuff that I don't need to use. Alright, we up here, why? Go a dispensary, but we're here. Man, you buggy. That's why I was just at. Literally, where I was just at. We go to dispensary. Let's see what we can get out of here. What can we use? What we got? do we have to put in the dispensary? Not much. Where's all of our goodies? I don't have nothing. But I bought stuff for sir. Must have bought something. I don't know. Let's see what's coming out of here. Stuff I already got. Harbor something. Alright, what we need is down there. Over here. So I got to kill this thing. How do I kill it? I don't know how to kill it. Let's see. Oh, shoot, a bomb does it. Oh, yeah. Oh, put yourself back together. Come on. Come on, big dog. Put yourself back together. Come on. Yeah, come on. Come on. Don't even play. Bomb does it. Where is it? Yeah. Come on. It hit it hard, too. Where you at? Ooh, I missed it. It's okay. Ooh, he turned over. It's okay. Alright. Turned over. Where is he? Come on, Cletus. Come on, Cletus. He hiding his head. He hiding his face. Come on, dude. Don't hide your face. Where are you? Where is it? Two. Right there. Right there. One more. Gotcha. What is that? I take pictures? No? No picture taken? I'll take it though. What is it? Open?
Yep.
The remnants of a former sage revolve. Resolve. If you gather four of them and offer them to a goddess statue, you can deepen your connection with the sage.
Wow. All
right, what can I connect this to? Gotta be something I can connect that to, right? Equipped. Let's see. What y'all think? Oh, yeah. All right, now what do I do? Y'all murk, old boy. Is it under me or over me? I can't tell where this is. Sidon in the... Sidon of the Zor. Why am I tripping? When you activate a serious device on the Ancient Zydar waterwork, a jet of water erupts from the ruins high above. Even a hiding clam, the resulting waterfall. Okay. 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 What am I doing? Okay, I did that. Have to go higher. Just gotta go up or more. Gotta go all the way up there. But I'm guessing. I need this again so that I can get back. Oops, my bad. My bad, my bad, my bad, dog. Oops. Maybe one of these again. And I need a flying thingy. There we go. My bad. Whoa. On the go, Link. All right, we're back here. I like that. Get down, Link. Get down, Link. Alright, where do we go next? Okay. I'm thinking over there. Jump, I can't make that. Oh, maybe I could. No, too high. Too high. Too high. Too high. Can't float over there, I'm pretty sure. What should I do? What should I do? I know I can't go up the sludge. Yeah, I didn't think I could. What y'all think? Innovative is in the works, huh? Alright, we gotta do something. Alright, we gotta get up there, right? Alright, this is what we're gonna do.
Wait. Oh, this is... Nope. Let me think. This is what I'm thinking. I'm gonna take one of these out. Okay. And I'm gonna take one of these out. Okay. I'm gonna attach it to there. And I'm gonna take two batteries out. This is gonna be crazy, I know. Attach it to the side. Attach. I gotta get on two. Attach. I think I'm gonna need for that height. I'm gonna need four. How many batteries do I have? I only have four. Which is okay. This might work. Not even saying that it's gonna work, but I'm gonna build something. Okay. Now I need a fire breather. Okay. Alright. Okay, here we go. Down. See how high we can go. Yeah. Two down. Man, I wish I could, wish I had more. Three down. Come on, number three. You can hold. I mean, number four. You can hold it, baby. Come on, a little bit more. We is in there. I think we in there. Yeah. Whoa. I am so happy. I am so happy. We making this happen, y'all. What we got? Man, they give me a lot of shields. All right, let's just drop this one now. All right. Since we made it this far up. Man, this is freaking beautiful. It still go higher. What is that one? I'm scared to even know. Look at this. It's so beautiful. It's so cute. It is so cute, y'all. Try to get some arrows. Oh! Y'all seen that, right?
He's a bully. That's right. Bully. Come on, bully. Right. You bully. I call my man a bully. I like that thing now. Need that. Come on, let's get the other bully. Hey, bully. Come on, y'all, let's get him. Let's get him, y'all. Don't let him swing on your link. We need that weapon he got, Link. Man, they be making some nice weapons, boy. Like that. Can I take a picture of it? Oh, yeah, I need one of those. I could make one later. There's a bully in the water, and I don't know why. Okay, let's see what we got to do since, what's his name? Then come and help. He said, we're gonna split up so we can. Man, you ain't did nothing. That's broke. 5 o'clock. All right, what is this supposed to be? Let's clean this off. With some water. Oh, a bubble joint. Where did you go and where and why? Come on, Link. Go get bubble eyes. Ah, let's see if this gonna work. Oh, that'd be pretty freaking cool if that worked. I'm talking about pretty freaking cool. I mean, I'm talking about pretty freaking cool. If this works. Let it go. It is working. Come on, Link. Let's get our bubble. Gotta get our bubble, Link. Here we go with our bubble. Look at the pop. Yep. It pops. Where though? Where's it going? Oh, snippity, snappity, hoppity, hippy ho. I love it.
This game so much.
All right, we got to get the bally in the bally thingy. Come on, I ain't scared of this thing. Water thing, we need some water. Water jelly. All right, what is this? What is that? All right, Bally. Come on, Bally. We gotta get you in here. Yeah, there. All right, okay. Why didn't drop it? Why? Didn't I drop it? Hmm. What does that do? Hose the water up. And this stops the water, but how would I? Interesting. Come here, Dooley Wop. I need you to turn. Attach. Go up. All right, now I need to hold that up for me. My man. I don't know why I knew that would work. Okay. All right. Okay. All right. All right. Okay. Is that like something that I'm supposed to do? Because I don't know. What else down here? So wait, that's gonna go back down? Yep. I use the power of, I don't know. I was about to make some up, man. I have no clue as to what I am doing. All right, we're going to do it like this. Baby. I'm going to use water. Why not? Yeah, buddy. Give me some of that strong action. Oh, man, I want it. What can I change it for? This. Nope. This. I don't even know what that is. This, nope. Oh well, can't take it. Maybe next time, homeboy. A fire joint. What to do? I didn't get no instructions on what I'm supposed to be doing. I'm just doing something. So that bubble there is coming. So I don't need to do that. Interesting. Okay. Why is that shooting like that? I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. I really don't. And I'm in the middle of something. But what? Well, we see where all the dirt is coming from. Well, not really, but. Let's see what this is. It's an examine, and I can examine it. It's locked? Why? It's not, it didn't tell me what I'm supposed to be doing. What's my objective? I do not freaking know. Cause I don't even know what I did over there, if it's still holding. Sidon is where? Who knows? Okay, the ball is still up there, apparently. So let's see if we can go back up there. Come on, give me a bubble. Yeah. Okay, this ball is floating, so that didn't hold that long. So was I supposed to turn that or something? I'm gonna try something again. Damn it, man, where you cut it at? Oh, almost fell, I think. Alright, turn it. Alright, turn off. I don't know if I'm supposed to turn that.
Was I supposed to turn this thing or something? What was I supposed to do to this? Recall? Nope. I don't know. Nope. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Don't look like I can turn it. Nope. I have to do something in a minute because my power gonna run out. So I don't know what to do. I don't know. What y'all think? Don't know. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. I really don't. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. I really don't. What is my mission? I don't know. Don't know where Sidon is. Really? You got ice? Really, homeboy, you got freaking ice. There you go. Man, what's up? I guess you can't survive in water, huh? Man. Dude turned them into fire. So you next. Right, get out of here. Jelly. All right, what's this one supposed to be? Man, wish they could have told me what the hell I'm doing. See if we can bust that ward out.
Dang it.
So, there you go. Get it? That sucker is spinning so fast.
Okay, now is that gonna start back? Interesting. How do I keep that bally down? There's no rocks. Interesting. Oh, didn't mean to do that, but okay, what is this one? Yeah, I see it. Done this before. Now I need something else. Something to connect those two together. And that would be what? Nope. That would be what? Exactly. Interesting. To say the least, yo. Interesting. Duty walk. I don't know. What can I use? How would I get it up here? Oh boy. What do I have? What do I have? Nothing. What about this thing here? I don't know if it's metal or not. Are you metal, homeboy? Can I take a picture of you? Nope. Gotta get my pictures for my memoir. All right. Now, are you metal? Mm-hmm. Oh, that's foul. I don't have nothing else. Man, gotta be like that. I'ma figure it out though. I guarantee. I don't know how I can get that treasure box. That's what I'm thinking. Let's see something because. Let's see. Damn it, will you? Alright, this is pretty long. Let's see. Nope, it's not electrified. I didn't think so. So, I don't think this one is either. Is this one electrified? I don't think so either. Nope. So the only thing I got that could possibly be electrified. All right, let's see something. Can I, I probably can't do this though. Whoa! Drop. I did not see that coming. Yeah, I think. Wow. Alright, let's see how we can get it to stay up there. Wait, when I walk away from it, it comes, goes, off. Interesting. Can I unbreak this? Defuse. Where did it go? Where did the other one go? So when you defuse, you lose one? Damn. Ah. It goes off when I walk away. I don't know what to do. Cause I literally got no objective. Ah, bro. Always need arrows. I don't know what to do. I got that one. This one I can't keep the water off. This one I can't get up in there. Ah, man. I don't know. Nothing told me what to do. So, first floor basement. So this guy's a basement. What's in the basement? So that's a basement. Right here. What's in the basement? Now that sucks. Really? Fire. Freaking fire. Really, fire. Wowzy, freaking wowzy. Man, really. I don't know what I'm doing. Into freaking resting. Interesting. I thought we was getting some done too. We
come all the way up here with no freaking objective. Wow. Nothing tells me what to do. Nothing says go do this or do that. Kiss my... None of that. So this Sidon of the Zora, it's the bottom, it's the freaking top, but I don't know what I'm doing. I have no clue as to what I am doing. He's standing right there the whole time. Come on, you gotta be kidding me. He's been, man. From what I can tell, all the sludge water is flowing from the ruin above. In other words, if there is a source for this sludge somewhere, it must be, drum roll, I'm ready, dog. Whatever. Wow. Ain't that some bull? There's some, man, come on. Wow. Been up here for like a 2 hours, dude. Excuse the hell out of me. Man, I've been up here so long. Yeah. Link. Hello. Dude, I've been up here for a while. Guess I get my objective. Huh. That is it? Oh, boy. What the hell do you mean? After climbing the waterfall and entering the ruins, you found the source of the sludge plaguing the Zora. Sidon suggests that it may be possible to wash away the foul substance using the water in the enormous water vessel. You gotta be kidding me. Wow. Now it works. I've been doing this for... Wow. Wowdy, wowdy, wow. There's simply not enough woe, do you think? Here we go. Link.
Cherished kin. This is the source of the pure waters of Zora's domain. Use your power to turn on the four faucets and you can collect water here. Heed my words.
Wow. Sidon, Sidon, Sidon. Man, Sidon. You got me swole, holy. Dude, I don't really care. I don't really care. Man, I'm tripping. Let's try this one first, Sidon. If you don't mind. Grab our bubbles, Sidon. I guess you gotta use the water to turn the thing, I'm guessing. That's what I'm guessing. Fall in the water, Link. Fall in the water. There you go. Yes. I see them. Were you at Psy? Oh. You almost about to make me glassy. See them. Turn on. Turn on. I hold you. Come on, Sai. Come on, where you at? Where you at, Sai? Come on, homeboy. Come on. Okay.
one done.
Yes, you got one float. This is great. Just three.
There's three more. We know. Right out. Been doing this for hours. Like, literally. Hours. Alright, let's go to the next one. We'll go to the fire one last. Seem is that it's fire. Tripping, homeboy. You know how we did it the last time, Link? Stop playing. I don't know how Sidon gonna get over here, but come on, Psy. Where you at, homeboy? I hear the pity pat of the Sidon track. Come on, Sly. That's new.
Well done, Link. Now you just need.
Now you just need. 30,000 more. Just have to figure this one out. Just got to figure this one out right here. Got to figure this one out. Really, really, really. That's gonna be a pain in the butt, all four of them following me around. That was dummy. Well, I can't drop the one I got. I don't think, nah. This will not electrify like the electrified. Oh, because when I dislodge the one, I lost one. Oh, what am I doing to turn this one on? Gotta be a way. Gotta be something. Something. Somewhere, right? Not grab water? Ah. I use water. Oh, sneak it over. Oh, wow. Come on, come on, come on, Sidon. Come on, Sidon. You gotta be there, homeboy. Gotta be there. Come on. Come on, come on, Sidon. Come on, Sidon. Man. Ah, too late. Gotta be ready, Sai. Alright, when this one come up, not that one. Next one. I only have a few seconds, Sidon. Okay? Alright, here we come. There it goes. Alright, we got a few seconds. Come on, Sidon. Ah, not you. I can't use it. Oh, there it goes. Okay, we got one more. One more.
All right, just one.
Mess the water. All right. That's the one in the basement. Come on, Sai, where you at? Gotta wait till he get here. Come on. Come on, you can do it. Come on. You can make it if you try. Oh. He's right there. I'm playing. Huh? Oh, you know what? I probably can use his bubble to walk through here. Yeah. All right, that's what I thought. All right, what we need. Electricity, I see. So let me get electricity out. Where's my electricity? Oh, I don't have any more. That's right. I don't have any more. Ain't none over here. Come on, Barley. We need your Barley. You stay right there, Barley. I can't see.
Yet.
I can't see. I don't have no electricity though. When do that matter? When do it matter that I have zero electricity? Let it go. you going, boy. I can't let it go. See? Damn it! I have no freaking electricity. I have no electricity. Where's, he couldn't come in?
Are you alright?
No. They would move the hell out the way. Can you give me your powers in here? Alright, what I'm gonna have to do, I think. I can't use this. What is this? I gotta gather four of those because I can't use this yet. What can I do? What can I do? What can I have to go out because I'm gonna have to, I gotta get some batteries. I have zero Betrons. And that mean zero. Alright, where is that dispensary at? The dispensary is where? Where are you, dispensary? Now I can't find the dispensary. What are you doing here? Is that a battery? No. Fire. Don't need fire. The dispensary was right here. Okay. Is it down there? Yeah, I see it. I see you. Yeah, leave me alone. Got things to do right now. Okay, leave me alone. Gotta get batteries, homeboy. Don't be scared up there by yourself. Alright, let's see what I can use to get batteries. Can I get batteries? Please, 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 batteries, batteries, batteries. What I can get? Oh, I got one battery. That's all I need is the one. That's it. That's all I need. I'm come back to you, homeboy. Say, what you leaving me for? Got to get me a sweet tart.
No, with my hoof on.
Oh, I'm back, man. My plan.
Dude was standing behind me. That's funny. Oh, really? Whoop.
Ring battery. Ring best run. No? Okay, wait. Will you move out the way, homeboy? No? No? What was going on? This one. What y'all think? What y'all think? I want my battery back. Well, you got Don. Oh, shit. Is he out there? How do y'all use him? Okay, come on. I want my batteries back.
Okay, they're all filled up. Now we just need to use the central device.
I want my battery back. Now what? Now we gotta fight a monster. Can't be that easy. I knew it. No?
Look, the sludge dissolved. The domain is surely safe now.
No, I knew it. Come on, I knew it.
Not good.
Come on now. Come on, what is that? What is that?
This strange creature must be responsible.
I like his color though, it's purple. Wow. Come on.
Get ready. Let's go, Lee. Take it from here, Lee. After it, Lee.
You did, man.
Okay, now's our chance.
He went all the way over there. Ah, Link, how about this? Did it, Link? Ah, man, where is it? Oh, that's all I do with the, my weapon. Okay, here we go again. Be ready. Watch out. Okay, part two. Part two. Part two. Part two. Part two. Part two.
The sludge is everywhere.
Part two. Part two.
Watch out for falling sludge.
Part two. Part two. Come on. He went underground. Okay. Part two. Part two. That's funny. All right, we in there now. Part two. What are we doing? Come on, where you going, homeboy? Let's go get Mr. Water Sludge. Come on, homeboy. Let's go get Mr. Water Sludge. Ah, what happened? He broke through our defenses.
Trouble.
Took him a long time to heal. Come on, we need to get him. Come on, go get him. He's running.
All right, let's go.
Get him. We just gotta make it through part two. Okay, we still got water. Come on. Where is he? Where am I hitting that? Get him. Oh, my thing broke. Come on, let's get to part two. This part two? Yeah, part two. All right, we good. Part two. Ah, shoot. Go, Link. Danny. I shot too fast. I got nervous. Okay. We in there. Part two. Part two, part two, part two. All right. Okay, that's two tries. You go try three. We good. Okay, guess not. Okay, I got a little. We gonna get him. Came this far. Can't stop now. Come on. Be ready. can't find you. Okay, where is he? Where is he? No, yeah, get him. All right, let me change my weapon because that one's badly performed. Where you at? Go get him. That one's badly deformed. Go get him. Get him. He's trying to run. Get him. Come on, give him his part two. All right, part two. Let me stop saying part two. Come on, come on. Okay. Let's get him. Oh, okay. Where is he? Come on, get him, y'all. Where'd he go? Where did he go? I don't know where he is.
Maybe we could do something to clear it away.
Yeah. Got plenty of sludge clearing. There you go. Go get him. Ah, shoot. Where you at? Come on, man.
He way over there.
He won't even stay with me. He's the other one. Stay right on me. He won't. Let's see. Sidon is a pain in the freaking butt. Where is he? Come on. Go get him before he run. All right, come on, Sidon. Oh, I gotta hit him twice. Dang it. He tries to run up in the sludge. He forgetting my stupid weapon's gonna break. Come on, get him. Oh, I couldn't get him halfway yet. There you go. Where you at, Sidon? Where in the hell is you, Sidon? Got it. Let's see, get him halfway. Yep, halfway. All right, let's see if we can get him. We
We almost had him. Just gotta stay near Sidon. Come on, Sidon, man. You is no help, really. Get him before he runs. Right on, where are you? I'm not worried about the sluts, but he's gonna come to us. Come on, slushy man.
Maybe we could do something to clear it away.
Oh, it went away. Where you at, Sidon? One time. Come on. Come on. Come on, here you come. Keep growing a bubble in me. Alright. He keeps growing and growing away something. You take my time. What's up? Come on, where your fish at? Come on, move y'all in the way. Come on. Okay. All right, come on, let's go get him. Okay. We getting him. Oh, let me eat something. I don't have nothing for defense. Well, yes, I do. Oh, shoot. Let me get my bow ready. Where is he? Come on with the shark. Come on, shark man. Come on, shark man. There you go. Come on close. One. Two. Yeah, you keep doing that. You got some for ya. Come on, Mr. Shark Man, where you at? Why are they shooting? Oh, you know what I need? Oh, I know what I need. These. Nope. Alright, nope. Heck, why did it go to there? Crazy. It went right past it. That's wild. I'm not surprised though.
Take care of yourself.
Gotta get out of this. If I can. Nope. Come on. Oh, I don't have a bow anymore. What happened to my bow? Don't know. Crazy. Dude ain't no help, I'm telling you. He's no help. Take care. You're freaking no help. Alright, I need one more. Come on. Oh, I'm stuck in this stuff. Now I need this. Come on, get him. We got him. Wow.
After 25 tries, we finally got him. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Okay, that's dramatic. Oh, boy. That was not easy. Not easy at all. That was hard. Okay. That was not easy at all.
Sidon, my cherished kin.
That voice again. You're the one we've been hearing this whole time.
Indeed. I am your ancestor from a time long past. I served the first king of Hyrule as a Zora warrior and a sage who, like you, could direct the flow of water. You are the pride of the Zora. Your fluid, graceful movements as you fight. I would expect nothing less from my descendant. You bested the monster that sullied our domain, but it was a servant of a greater evil, the Demon King. His true purpose was to prevent you from obtaining the stone that you just found, my secret stone.
That stone that you are wearing?
Yes. And it is important you know more about the stone and the Demon King. So listen closely to what I have to say. It concerns the imprisoning war and the destiny of our people. Though we Zora live long lives, this all happened in a time ancient even to us. The Kingdom of Hyrule was still in its infancy. A great evil, the Demon King, appeared. He invaded Hyrule and sought to cut the new kingdom's time short. But Rahru, the first king of Hyrule, brought me and 5 other warriors together to oppose him. To fight the Demon King, Rahru entrusted us with secret stones. Treasured artifacts that amplify the power of those who carry them. As the Sage of Water, I bore a secret stone and fought alongside my fellow sages in battle. However, the Demon King's power was overwhelming. Even my strongest defenses could not stop his ferocious attacks. In the end, our leader realized it would not be possible to defeat the Demon King outright. He chose to end the battle by sealing the Demon King away, sacrificing himself in the process.
So that was the imprisoning war.
Sometime later, Another of the six sages, the Sage of Time, came to visit me, and the destiny of the Zora was made crystal clear.
The magic restraining the Demon King will eventually be undone. When that happens, a noble swordsman named Link will oppose him. We must help. Lend him your power. He will need the Zora's control over water.
The course of the Zora's future was clear. It would be our honor to aid in defeating the Demon King. I swear to you that, when the great evil returns, the Zora Sage of Water will awaken once more. The Zora people and their sage will fight alongside your swordsman. That is everything there is to share of the imprisoning war and of the destiny of the Zora. Zora's domain is once again safe thanks to you. However, the Demon King continues to threaten all of Hyrule. Sidon, my cherished kin, you must take up my secret stone and honor the vow I made to the Sage of Time. Fight alongside the swordsman, Link.
That was
it's my
so
destiny
cool.
to fight by your side. I came here so that I could save Zora's domain. But it looks like all of Hyrule will need my help. I'll do all I can, just as my ancestor did. I will accept this secret stone. I am the Sage of Water. Behold, this is my new power. Here, Link, your hand. Sidon, the Sage of Water, swear that I will fight by your side. Please accept this. It is proof of my vow.
Link then got married 3 times now.
With that ring, you will always have my power with you. We're partnered up again. Yes. All right. Let's head back home.
That was pretty cool. Worth the time.
Oh!
Welcome back. I forgot to give myself a hand clap. The slugs have disappeared without a trace. You think? We're safe again. No words could express the depths of my gratitude. Thank you, hero, from the bottom of my heart. Thank you. That's right, Sidon. Oh. Okay. Oh. Wow. Okay. He's like a million feet taller than her. Thank you, Father. I will not let you down. I swear it. That is the spirit, my boy. I accept your place upon the throne. The finest swordsman in all of Hyrule shall bear witness to this monumentous occasion. All right, we did it. I ain't even give myself a hand clap. Maybe I can. Let me see where my hand clap is. Oh, there we go. Silence, everyone. Silence. The new king is talking. I hereby inherit this crown from my father, the exalted Dorofan. From this moment on, I shall be king of the Zara. At this same precious moment, I ask that you also open your heart to your new queen, my beloved Yona. Sloths threaten us no more. We are once again free to swim through crystal water beneath azure skies without fear. We could not have achieved this without our dear King Sidon, our heroic Sir Link, and all of us who call the domain home. I am so proud and so very grateful to count myself among the Zora of the domain. However, that does not mean that all matters have been resolved. Ah. Right you are, my love. As long as darkness lurks in the depths of Hyrule, this place we have fought so hard, or it could vanish like a bubble in a needle. On a needle. We shall not allow that It is now time for Zora to help Link prevail. Everyone, I ask that you lend him your strength. Doing just that shall be the first task that I and my partners in life and in leadership shall undertake as your king and queen. Yes. First things first, my friend, regarding the whereabouts of Princess Zelda. When I obtained the secret stone, we saw a vision of that woman, the Sage of Time. I am certain it was far more than a passing resemblance. That was the Princess Zelda, whom you and I know so well. As for the Princess Zelda who appeared in the domain and attacked Father, could it be that the princess we saw in my ancestors' era and the one my father saw in this era are not one and the same? Questions upon questions. This is painfully clear that we have no choice but to find the princess and ask her directly. Link, as I have just ascended the throne, I must offer my sincerest apologies for being unable to accompany you. I shall continue gathering information about our lost Princess Zelda. Please promise that you shall once again grace the Fur Zora domain with your presence sooner rather than later. Whatever comes to pass, know that you and I will always be connected by the power of a sage, no less. All right. Okay. We in there, yo. That's completed. All right. Okay. Let's be done here. Words alone cannot express the depth of my gratitude to you. Though I am certain that your travels will continue, know that you have the full support of the Zora, now and always. If there is anything I can do to aid you, please do not hesitate to ask me. It seems you have not exhausted your supply of thin scales. Please return when you run out. I'm good. Oh, what's next for you? Well, now that my boy, King Sidon, has ascended the throne, I shall watch over the little ones and otherwise do as I please, such as the privilege of a retired king. Once this world of ours have overcome these dangers, Perhaps it would be fun to drag Musa along on a tour of Hyrule. Is there anything else you would like to ask me? Farewell. Be well, Link. Alright, guys, we're gonna end it on there. Perhaps I could Sir Ling, thank you ever so much for your noble efforts. I have been earnestly pondering what I could possibly do to thank you for saving our domain. However, Gerato found some ancient texts that mentioned the Zora Greaves. It is said that those who wear them are gifted the power to swim in the waters as they please. I am certain that such an item would be invaluable to your quest to locate Princess Zelda. I told Sidon and everyone in the domain that I hope to present this special present to you. However, the greaves in question have still not been located. According to the text, Zato found the Zora greaves were created long ago. It seems they were offered up to the ancient Zora waterworld as a prayer for a friendship between the Zora and Hylian. Upon hearing that, I desperately searched there but was unable to locate them. I wonder where in the waterwork the greaves were offered. So we gotta figure that one out next. Alright, y'all. We're gonna say thanks for chilling. We'll be right back.